Friends, Dr. Chong Jin, Jin Chun,
To extend my heartfelt appreciation to those who offered sympathy and support at this time of grief. And Sudi's family also would like to thank those who helped in trying to get her visa to this country. Dodi can't be here, but he said,there's many friends and friends of friends, but people that even don't know Sudi, they are here, so she won't be lonely. Thank you.
我想我们共同的海外经历是对我们这次的不幸，在大家中产生了共鸣。我想苏丽走了，但她留下了对这个世界的爱，生活的爱。我想我们要更加珍惜今天，珍惜生活，热爱你的家人，爱你的妻子，爱你的丈夫，爱你的孩子，爱你的父母，这是你生命中间最宝贵的。希望大家你们能够看着你们心爱的人，告诉他我幸福，因为我拥有你，我爱你。谢谢。
Passing in 3 minutes.